Hey, it's been a while since I've talked to y'all. Actually, last time I talked to y'all, I can only stand about this far. Well, I'm so excited just to be sharing with y'all tonight. More than just talkers when it comes to good deeds. Willing to serve, whatever the role, gardening, folding papers, you'll fill in the blank. Whether physical, spiritual, or emotional, you'll share a loaf of bread, a hug, or a devotional. Carving out time for one another, a stranger, a neighbor, an elder, a brother. When one person hurts, you all hurt too, coming alongside to support and carry through. You are a group that is honest and real, with genuine care outside of you. You are a people unafraid to admit you stumble, quick to forgive. Are a community who goes the extra mile with genuine passion, not just a plaster mask. You are an army devoted to prayer, knowing there is no burden beyond what your Heavenly Father can do. Each challenge, each trial, you meet head on, unrelenting until the victory. A beautiful treasure, a rare find. God looks at you.